EU energy labeling helps consumers choose products that use less energy. The labels encourage manufacturers to innovate to achieve the highest energy efficiency class. Improvements in technology have pushed the majority of products into the A to A++ energy efficiency class. So the EU is now adjusting the scale to allow for ongoing innovation.
Hi there. I'm looking to buy a new washing machine, but most of the energy classes on these seem quite low.
These are new labels introduced by the EU. They make it easier for you to choose the most energy efficient appliance.
My old machine was an A+.
A+ was okay, but most products were in the A to A++ category, making it difficult for people to understand what the difference was. These new labels are an A to G class rating, A being the most energy efficient and G the least.
What would my old washing machine be now?
It would be lower down the scale, probably an E or F. The new labels leave room at the top for manufacturers to introduce more energy-efficient models. Appliances aren't any less efficient, just the scale used to measure them has changed.
What do these other symbols mean?
They help explain the energy efficiency and other performance features of the appliance. This one shows how much water is consumed per cycle. Here you can see how much energy is used over 100 wash cycles.
Does this new label apply to all appliances?
Not yet. It's happening in phases. Right now, you will see the new labels on refrigerating appliances, washing machines and washer dryers, dishwashers, TVs and other electronic displays. Opt for the highest energy efficiency class within your budget and you won't go wrong.
That's great. Thanks.
Since March 1st, 2021, retailers are required by the EU to display the new rescaled labels for these four product groups. This includes labels in physical stores, online, and in advertising. The next product to be rescaled will be light sources, starting on 1st September 2021. From 2022 on, more products will be rescaled, including air conditioners, domestic ovens, heating appliances, range hoods, tumble dryers, water heaters. Make sure you and your colleagues understand the rescaled labels displayed in store. These labels will help you advise customers to choose the most energy-efficient product for their budget and reduce their energy bills in the long term. For more information, visit www.seai.ie.